In this video, we show how to install the Bell Fibe TV app on the Amazon Fire TV Stick. Make sure your TV is set to the correct input. If you don't see the Fire TV home screen, using your television remote, press the input or source button. Use it to select the correct HDMI input, and you're ready to begin. Next, let's search for and install the Bell Fibe TV app. Using the Amazon remote, from the home screen, select the magnifying glass icon to open Find. Below, in the search bar, type Fibe. Then select the Bell Fibe TV app tile and click Get to begin the installation. Once complete, return to the home menu. Navigate to the icon at the end of your home screen apps to view all installed apps. Now move it to the front of the list. Highlight the app using the Amazon remote, press the menu button, then select Move to Front. Back on the home screen, you now have the Bell Fibe TV app there waiting for you to enjoy. For more support, visit bell.ca/support or visit our community forum at bell.ca/forum.